High in the Cascade Mountains of southern Oregon, the wild and scenic Rogue River begins its journey at Boundary Springs. We're going to go to the Rogue River Gorge viewpoint today, so let's continue our journey up Highway 62. With record amounts of snow in the mountains, this should be a pretty spectacular sight this year. Here the Rogue River continues on its 215-mile journey from its spring to where it goes out into the Pacific Ocean at Gold Beach, Oregon.
Elf Lord's Journeys.